Silence! I kill you!
We must begin our story with a dusty old castle.
Boo-hoo.
Dusty, because the two unfortunate owners of this castle, I'm one of them, has a prankster for us all. If he was not a prankster, we would not have a story. But he is, and we do, and now it is time to tell it. Unfortunately, before we begin, there is a rather long, boring prologue, which I will read you now. Ahem.
The two unfortunate castle owners were given the Mechakoopa!
I haven't done nothing rotten in a long time. Not since yesterday.
You stupid bloody son of a...
It sure is a nice night. It sure is a nice night. I sure hope Mechakoopa isn't waiting around anywhere to scare me, cause I'll freak out.
Have you ever heard of the moonlight?
No, what is the moonlight?
The moonlight is a glowing orb of white light that haunts these parts.
Yeah, don't be too scared, Mechakoopa.
It ain't real.
It is real!
It all started in a night like tonight. The Reznors were howling at the moon. Two Mechakoopas were traveling when they spotted the unnatural white glow. And all that was left was a pile of scrap metal. So remember, the one thing that angers the moonlight more than anything else is the sound of clanky metal. As you head home tonight, keep an eye out. The moonlight could be anywhere.
Well, good night. Ooh, good night.
Good night.
Oh no! It's the moonlight!
Ah! Oh, it's just the sun. The moonlight isn't even orange anyway. Koopa Troopa said that the moonlight is white.
The moonlight's right behind me! Now it's in front of me! Sorry! The moonlight's gonna eat me! Hey, wait a minute. I knew this was a trick the whole time. The only thing to be scared of around here is Mario. Yep, that, and of course, the ghost of Reznor. Well, good night.
The ghostly what?
You better run. They say that there's a Reznor out here or something, but I ain't seen him yet. Good night.